on the definition of turned up. The dance floor about to be burnt up. Laughing on them with
Mr. Smith.
Cutty Cow, let them have it, man.
Do I feel like an unwanted stepchild of strange music? No, I do not. For everybody that may have it misconstrued, I want to clarify it now. Redheaded stepchild, as everybody knows, is like the black sheep, the outcast, the one that goes against the grain. You know what I'm saying? In life, period. I feel like I am that cat. Even here on Strange Music, I've been the one, you know what I'm saying, in the past, you know what I'm saying, that's smoked in the non-smoking rooms. And the one always didn't have the most fuck-ups. You know what I'm saying? I've been in jail, been shot, just been into a whole lot of shit. And, you know, that's some redheaded stepchild, outcast, black sheep type of shit. You know what I'm saying? Where, you know what I'm saying, everybody else is going along doing their thing. You know, cut always went against the grain. Rules have been broken. I've done my own thing. You know what I'm saying? That's what I mean by redheaded stepchild. I don't mean that I'm unwanted by Strange Music. Like, how can I feel that Strange Music, Travis and Tech are going to put out an album and I'm talking about them saying that they don't want me? That's just fucking crazy. They don't like me here, but I want them to put my album out.
Right,
no,
right.
That doesn't make sense. You know what I'm saying? It don't make sense at all. I just meant it in a phrase far as, you know what I'm saying, this is just how I feel. I feel like, me personally, I am the black sheep or an outcast when it comes to being here at Strange Music because of the things that I've done and because of how I operate is not what everybody else does. So I am the outcast when it comes to that. I am the one that has broken the rules, or, you know what I'm saying, we're supposed to do this, but I do this, like, act like I don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? That's just my character, and that's how I am. Pre-order this motherfucker, buy it on iTunes. Show your boys some support.
Music.